Hey, I'm doing my workout, watching Bill O'Reilly. So, gotta get it up here, see, and get to moving a little bit here. Just kind of seeing how this video goes. I'm obese. A little overweight, 68 pounds is all. And I decided to try to walk a mile, or maybe two a day. And I got this huge weight. But I do it about 100 times while I'm walking. Hey, I'm a beginner, 63-year-old beginner. Overweight, I gotta do it slow. My knees, you can't see my knees. Anyway, they are a little bit sensitive. They don't have that cushion between the bones like they used to, so I gotta go kind of slow until I build up on it. So I just, I guess you might see this as kind of an exercise video, you know? I'm not sweating yet. I'm not out of breath. Only when I go like this sometimes. But other than that, it's just a basic. I guess you could say it's your basic obese video. For a guy that's 60, 80 pounds overweight is all lifting a weight, something like this. Whoa, I'm way back here now. Coming up, going back, coming up, going back. Whoa, I hope I don't fall off this thing and kill myself. Anyway, kill myself on an exercise machine. Only I could do that. Anyway, kind of trying to protect the old knees, going kind of slow. I've been on this for about 2 minutes now. I'm doing pretty good. I'm hanging in there. So, I had 3 minutes. Actually, it's been a little longer than that. Hold it. Let me see here how long I've been on here. Hey. Okay, hold it. I've been on here 4.5 minutes, so let me step it up a little. Okay, there we are. We're walking 0.5 mile an hour already. And I already walked a mile a day, so. Well, an exercise video. Kind of a slow but sure. You know, you gotta start somewhere. You gotta start slow when you're older, overweight, but. Okay, give yourself a little credit. Give me a little credit. Hey, at least we're starting. And we haven't missed a night. Oh, man. I haven't missed a night since I started. 2 nights ago. So have a great night.
Bye-bye. See you later.